On the pitch percussion, I want you to try using D as your pedal note and then making an ostinato that builds tension by using D and then another note. So you keep going back to D. D is your pedal note. Something like that. See if you can come up with a repeated pattern that sounds tense and creepy.